Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you are a beginner like me in makeup, then I'm sure most part of your makeup routine consists of matching the eyeliner from one eye to the eyeliner on the other eye. So it happens to me quite a lot, especially when I want to get that perfect winged eyeliner in place. So that is when everything goes to hell, because when I line one eye, it comes out perfectly, and when I move on to the next eye, everything goes down to hell very quickly, and it's absolutely not possible to take it down because I already have my makeup in place and I do not want to affect my foundation. And by using the remover, it leaves an oily residue on your eyes, so when you try to apply the liner again, it still messes up the whole thing. And finally, I give up and end up going out however the eyeliner has turned out. Recently, I came across an infomercial where they were introducing these innovative new eyeliners. These eyeliners actually come with a triangular seal on one end of the eyeliner pen, and these triangular seals are meant to give you a perfect winged eyeliner. So all you have to do is press the triangular seal on one end of your eyes and then follow it with the liner side of the pen, and you have got the perfect winged eyeliner, and which matches on both the eyes as well. So when I heard about this product, I really wanted to get my hands on it because it would help me out a lot. I simply love getting a perfect winged eyeliner. That is like my go-to style. This particular product right here, it is by this brand called Music Flower. So on the box it says Tattoo Seal Liquid Eyeliner Pen, Waterproof, 24 Hours Long Lasting, Matte Black. Moving on, let me show you how this product looks. The product is actually dual-ended, and with one end there is the tattoo seal for the winged look, and the other end is the liquid eyeliner pen. So the liquid eyeliner pen looks like this. The tattoo end of the eyeliner looks like this. So it is triangular in shape. The seal part of the eyeliner is used by pressing it on, not too tightly, just a small, and this is how it looks. The eyeliner end is used as usually. You can just draw with the pen. So let us see how it looks when it is applied on, and let's see if this actually works out. So this is how it looks when you wear it. You can always adjust the angle of the wing and the sharpness of the wing and thickness of the liner and so on and so forth based on what kind of look you want to achieve. So that is totally up to you, but the winged eyeliner and matching it on both the eyes is now absolutely easy with this seal, and it's also very smudge proof and very jet black, which is like my favorite thing when it comes to eyeliners. See guys, it's absolutely smudge proof. While applying, it looks a little shiny, but then after drying, it is jet black and completely matte. It is quite easy to remove the liner with a normal micellar water or a makeup remover. So that is not an issue over here, guys. So this product is absolutely amazing. I don't know which brand came up with this innovative idea in the first place, but now this idea has been adopted by a lot of brands. So I'm sure there are a lot of brands out there that provide this particular kind of eyeliner. But Music Flower is truly good, and you can easily find it on Amazon. It costs about 540 rupees or 550 rupees. I feel the price is quite justified, and this product does pay off a lot. So in that way, 540 rupees is not too much. I am personally very happy that I stumbled across this product. If anyone of you have tried this product, then do leave your comments down in the comment section below. Until next time that I meet you guys with another interesting product review. For now, I'm signing out, guys. Bye-bye.